Okay guys, we are here in the Chef Bishojit making the red curry. Okay Bishojit, what will we have here?
It's called Gangpet veg. Gangpet means red curry veg.
Red curry veg.
So we just...
What we have?
Completed vegetables. All ingredients, all kind of vegetables. So guys, today we met Gangpet veg, which is called red curry veg. This is the traditional Thailand dishes. Thai people are having too much the red curry. You can see this, the red curry paste, which is the bottle of paste. I can show you that paste. So this is the red curry paste, and we have lots of ingredients, which is lemongrass, galangal, basil leaves, some coriander leaves, and some cubes of onion. And here we have varieties of vegetable, like green vegetable, zucchini, yellow zucchini, bell pepper, mushroom, and spring onion and broccoli. So I added little bit of carrot, and we have the coconut milk. You can see that the coconut milk powder, which is we added in the curry. So I add some kaffir lime and some celery stick also.
Now
plus
the
mushroom.
Now we blanch all kind of vegetables. And first, you can see that the green vegetable. We blanch first. So we have a little bit of boiled chicken for this curry. Put little bit of oil on pan. Then I added the galangal and celery. Just let it soften. Then I added the lemongrass. Little bit softened for flavor. Then I added onion. Now we added fish stock. A little bit of boiling because of the flavor. Then added boiled chicken. Looking very nice, like coloring full. Then I added kaffir lime. And I added basil leaves. I added mix it. Then I added curry paste, which is most important in this curry. I added curry paste. And you see that?
Curry
paste. See.
So that is curry, huh?
Pillar, okay. So guys, I added last one slice of one lemon juice. So our red curry ready.
Now
we need to serve right now. Red curry. You can see that.
So delicious, huh?
So delicious.
Oh my god.
See?
Wow. So nice.
It smells so good.
Okay.
Then good.
Basil leaf on top. You can see. The perfect red curry is set up. The red curry is done.
So nice.
Done. So guys, please keep watching. I hope you like this, and wait for next video. Thank you so much.